Okay, well, this one I can't wait to see. Good luck. Can I be honest with you? I didn't like it.
Next up, and hoping to fill that last remaining spot, are 17-year-old Emily Middlemass and 18-year-old Caitlin Van Beck.
I just got lost in the song yesterday, and after that performance, I was just totally gutted with myself and kicking myself more than anything. I'm sorry.
There is a lot of pressure on me today. I've been here before, and last time I didn't make it to live shows, but I was so, so close.
Thank you so much for having me.
You're such a brave girl today.
Thank you very much.
To finally get a yes would be incredible.
I'm used to sitting at home singing in my bedroom, and the fact that after today I could potentially be singing in front of millions every weekend, that would be a dream come true.
I really don't want to go back playing in small cafes in front of five people. I want to play in front of millions of people.
Hello, Caitlin.
Hi.
How are you?
Scared.
I'm fascinated because you literally were here 2 years ago. Does it feel different this time?
You just want it more because you've been here and you've been rejected before. And
well, let me just say something first of all. There is no rejection.
Okay.
Right? This is simply seven people did way better than I thought they were going to do. You know, from your first audition, Caitlin, I thought you were one of the better ones, to be honest with you. And you have a great voice.
Thank you.
You really do. What I liked about yesterday is that I really started to understand who you were as an artist. I've seen a very different person from when I first met you, you know, because you were very much head down, and I can see your confidence has grown through this whole process. I think you've been really clever, you've worked hard, you've come back stronger, and that is a huge plus. The problem I've had is that I wasn't expecting everybody to raise their game, and to be fair, I had to make a decision as if this was the first time I'd seen you. But I made a decision. I think you're close. I think your voice is extraordinary. But I think for right now, and I really hate saying this, babe, it is a no. And I'm really sorry to commit.
Thank you.
You're a really nice person.
Thank you for the opportunity. I really appreciate it.
No, it was my pleasure. And I don't want you to come away thinking that you did bad, because you didn't do bad.
You didn't. Bye, sweetheart. That did not feel good.
Sorry, hum.
Sorry.
I know you really,
really agonised with that one.
I believe the public want to see you in the past.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm dead serious. Come here.
Are you serious?
No, I'm kidding. I'm dead serious.
What do you think?
Oh.
You did
thank
amazing.
You so much.
Honestly, it's my pleasure. I was so impressed yesterday. So impressed.
Thank you.
It's okay. But come here, talk to me for a minute. You've done well over the last 2 years. You know, you've thought about it, you've come back. This is your time.
Thank you so much.
It's honestly my pleasure. I'll see you in a minute.
Oh.
You don't know where to go, do you? She's sweet. She deserves it.
I'm so happy.
I know.